Preparing for them to throw Chris on, kind of like they threw Chris on this way. But I think I'm hoping that the team is on the 91st. On the second half of that, so if you've got stuff over there with Emma's delayed. So I don't think, I think we decided that he doesn't even have the data to be able to know the second half. He'd have to leave it.
Oh my god, what happened?
Any kind of setup. I don't like you well enough to do that.
Justin hates AMC.
Yeah.
Hates, like, coming from PACAP.
Yeah.
Where the rules are totally different.
Yeah.
He hates AMC the passion. Which is so funny. Because, like, PACAP was our first assignment.
Yeah.
But all of our friends, it was their second or more. We're friends with all of the older people.
Yeah, yeah.
All of them hated AMC, and all they ever did was complain, complain, complain.
Yeah.
But you know, we were brand new, we didn't know any different. All we knew was pack app. And they would come here, and Justin's like, I get it.
Yeah. Chris doesn't mind it, like, sometimes. But he's also, I think, I mean, he took a really hard career path, and so, like, being an nav on a different plane, and then being an nav on this plane, and then going through pilot training 10 years into your career at 30 years old, and then, like, being a major co-pilot, and then wanting to, like, put him in certain jobs so that he doesn't fly, so that he doesn't get co-pilot hours. So he's, like, the last one in his pilot training class to upgrade, and he should have been the first. Because he has less time.
Justin was like that too. You know, like everybody, all of his peers and his age group were always flying more often. And he, for whatever reason, they just like never wanted to fly him, even though he was like, hey, I don't have anything to fly in the office. Like, he doesn't fly me. And they never would. So he was, there are people that had graduated at training after him, got to train after him, and they went up great for him.
Yeah. I know, for me, like, they were not.
I have, I swear, I even Googled it one time. Everybody has the same size bladder, but I swear mine's small. I have to pee all the time.
It must just like work its way. Like maybe your body doesn't require as much.
I mean, I do stay super hydrated, so I think that's why my body just doesn't retain it. Alright, we're gonna go here and then the line over there.
Okay. I will follow you.
No, if I don't go, then maybe I can try. I feel like I have six.
Jake, wait for me.
Thank you. Today. For the safety and health of everyone, masks fully covering your mouth and nose are required when indoors. Wash your hands often and cover your mouth and nose when coughing or sneezing. Thank you for your cooperation.
I Everest before 8:30.
think he saw you. What, you saw him? No. Yeah. He's like waving back at him. That's amazing.
Can we go up high and then come behind him?
Gracias.